days before Florence hit, it was gorgeous out. And just seeing the kind of devastation it can cause and how many lives it can affect it's really humbling. It wasn't necessarily as much wind destruction as there have been in other hurricanes, but just the water damage. And I mean, it sat over this whole area for 3 days, just dumping water.
Wow, look at all this.
There's one neighborhood in Hampstead called Cross Creek. Everybody had all their stuff pulled out. And just knowing that these people didn't have anywhere to go, it was nothing like I've ever seen before.
We were able to kind of pull up the bootstraps. But when you talk about the vibrancy of the community, we're just getting back because there's so many homes destroyed. But, you know, thanks to the clinic, help is coming.
I really wanted to do whatever I could to help. You know, these people who have been through these disasters like this, they just, you know, they don't know where else to turn. Some of the people that I spoke to, I mean, they don't have the money for an attorney. They don't have the knowledge of what kind of resources are out there.
In an emergency situation like a hurricane, Legal Aid of North Carolina simply cannot meet the needs of everyone impacted by a storm. And after Florence, volunteers helped by taking cases pro bono, by staffing one of the hotlines that we used, and by attending clinics where they help people on site.
The nice thing about the Disaster Recovery Center and the FEMA Appeal Clinics is it's a specific structure that's already in place. So you have training on how to do the work. You have clients who are set up to meet with you. And it's such an easy way to give your time.
I went from 3 denials to we're processing your application and we'll talk to you about it.
You know, we were so down right after this happened. And to be able to take those steps and see those small changes. It was a great feeling. I'm glad I was part of it.
We rely on volunteers to help us get the work done and to serve as many people as we possibly can.
And I think that's our job, is that we need to educate the public, let them know what resources are available, and do whatever we can to help at no cost.
We need you. We absolutely do. Having that workshop and that my particular attorney changed the game for me.